kids are out here playing, I decided to come clean up back here by the ponds. I don't dare to light that one on fire just because, like, everything's burning really quick.
Found a frog! Look at him. This dude. Look at this dude. I know. I'm going to put it back.
I want to see Mr. Frog.
Maybe we should boil it. That's so cool. We have frogs here.
Well, of course we have frogs. Look at that. There he goes.
Bye-bye. I hope to see you again.
Not a good time, sweetie. What can I do for you, baby girl? Oh, what can mommy do? Are those babies trying to come out?
Today, the ponds are at least easily 5 to 5 feet more on the bank than they were yesterday. So crazy enough, like, we had our fires right here, and yesterday they were on the bank, and now they are in the pond. Right up here is the waterfall. That's a portion of the water coming into the ponds. Comes down the little ravine, comes under the ground, and then it comes through right here. It's a pretty heavy flow coming in right now with the rain and the melt off. So that waterfall's right up in here, and then it comes, trickles down the mountain under the ground, and then comes out right here into this pond. And the other waterfall was back over here. And right here, it's really gushing. So this pond went from no water yesterday to water overnight. Like Chris and I just walked this one last night, and there was a little tiny trickle of water, and there was no water. This was completely dry, and now there's quite a bit of water. That's amazing.